Young people are the future of the labor movement. We need to start reaching out to young workers. Yep.
What do we want?
Now!
What do we want?
Now!
Well, this was a bank action today to urge the banks to start lending.
Now! You think they can hear us up there in that bank?
Yeah. We know young people love to be part of collaborative action, and doing a bank action is something that they feel that they can actually make a difference.
We can, you know, cause a little bit of trouble.
We don't like your attitude!
And make a little bit of noise, and you know, it's not so bad, I guess, and it can actually be fun.
I think it's important to attract young people because we're the next generation.
Without us, without the future generations of workers, people my age or even folks who are going through college, America will not succeed.
Right now, like, corporate America is trying to shut us down. They're slashing everything. You know, and the unions are the only force that are working to stop that.
We need to attract new workers, but also union leaders so they can carry on the movement.
It's time that they pay their fair share.
Most of my friends have faced unemployment in the last 2 years.
1 in 3 still lives at home with their parents.
A lot of them have been uninsured.
Young workers are less likely to have health insurance.
And to know that you are a part of a union, that you have the backing and the support of this organization, I think that would make a big difference.
Young people today need unions more than ever before.
I'm really glad to see the AFL-CIO reaching out to younger union members and to people who are already involved and seeing how we can get many more people involved.
Good job now! Good job!